A lot of the things that I see in my life now, I recognize that perspective is the key to it all. It's your perspective of how you see the thing, that's what drives the thing. And it can either empower you or it can take power from you.